Good morning, and welcome to Morning Manna. Today is Tuesday, September the 15th, 2020, and this is episode 3374. My name is Bruce Turner. Welcome to today's Morning Manna. Today's episode is titled, Time is of the Essence. Stay tuned. So if you listened to yesterday's episode, you know that I was on the road all day yesterday. Yeah, it took a lot of time. It was a 12-hour drive. And you know what? At the age of 70, I felt strong, healthy, comfortable on that ride. Wasn't a problem at all. Just took time. And time is of the essence. Now, if you Google that term, time is of the essence, it's a term used in contract law in England and Wales, Canada, Australia, you know, a lot of other countries. And it just means the need for timely completion, indicating, quote, that one or more parties to the agreement must perform by the time to which the parties have agreed if a delay will cause material harm. Time is of the essence. Ecclesiastes 3 says that God has made everything beautiful in its time. That's Ecclesiastes chapter 11. Chapter 3, rather, verse 11. And you're familiar with the rest of Ecclesiastes. You know, to everything there is a season, a time for every purpose under heaven, a time to be born, a time to die, a time to plant, a time to pluck what is planted, a time to kill, a time to heal, a time to break down, a time to build up, a time to weep, a time to laugh, a time to mourn, and a time to dance, a time to cast away stones, and a time to gather stones, a time to embrace, and a time to refrain from embracing, a time to gain, and a time to lose, a time to keep, and a time to throw away, a time to tear, and a time to sow, a time to keep silence, and a time to speak, a time to love and a time to hate, a time of war and a time of peace. Time is of the essence. In the book of Ephesians, chapter 5 and verse 16, God's word says, redeeming the time because the days are evil. You see, life is full of contrast. We go through mountains and we go through valleys. We take a short ride to pick up a to-go order at Chipotle's on Ward's Road, or you take a 12-hour ride to Newport Richey, Florida, right? We go through successes and we go through failures. We've got wins and we've got losses. In weather, there are four seasons. But in your life, there are dozens of different seasons. And every season of life includes both good times and bad times. All sunshine and no rain make a desert. If you're following God's will, if you're trying to live your life according to what God wants you to do, then you'll eventually see that these experiences, even the desert and the valley times, can have purpose and value in your life. Ray Stevens sang a song called Everything is Beautiful, right? That included the lyric, everything is beautiful in its own way. But that's not exactly true. Everything is not beautiful. Cancer is not beautiful. Child abuse, trafficking, war are not beautiful. But God says that He has made everything beautiful for its time. You see, the Bible is saying that God can take even the bad things and in the proper season turn them around and use them for good the way He intends. You may be going through a season right now that's not beautiful. Maybe your finances look ugly, your health is ugly, maybe your marriage or friendships or relationships are not going great. Your future doesn't look so bright. But trust me, God can make something good out of it as you trust Him in all of the seasons of time. Father, thank You. Thank You that You are in control. Lord, help us to redeem the time today. Help us to invest it, to use it wisely for You, to be a blessing to others. In Jesus' name, amen. Our website is morningmanna.com. My email address, bruceturner@gmail.com. Have a great day. Till tomorrow, this is Bruce reminding you to choose joy.